In honor of the 50th anniversary of Apollo 11, excerpts from a PBS documentary will be shown tomorrow at the U.S. Space and Rocket Center. There will be three screenings at 2, 4, and 6:30. Seats are available on a first-come, first-served basis, but you'll need a reservation for the 6:30 showing. That's because afterwards there will be a panel discussion with the film's producer, a journalist who covered the space race, as well as Margaret Von Braun.